Oh, look at this now.
Andrade, whoop, shoulders down. Carrillo's got to be very, very careful here in this situation.
He's putting a lot of pressure on those shoulders. Legs and on those calves.
That's the one thing that Andrade, again, we talked about the luchador-style background, how heavy-hitting his offense can be, but there's a very complex submission background that he's not really implemented much here in WWE yet. Cover.
Man, just look at the, well, there you go. He got his hands free.
Wait a minute. Oh, Carrillo. Sunset flip kick out by Andrade. Oh, and now this is more of the disrespect.
Uh-oh.
Mocking the late, great Latino legend, Latino Heat, Eddie Guerrero.
Well, Andrade got a little overconfident, looks like. There we go.
And Carrillo with a crossbody.
Man, look at these moves. Whoa. Oh, that one connected.
And down goes Andrade, and Zelina Vega sees her client in trouble.
Oh, what's Umberto going to do here? Look at this! Oh, the knees are up.
Went for the roll-up moonsault, but it did not pay off. Great job by Andrade. And you can hear Vega calling for it, calling for the knees.
Oh, Umberto, you better. You better think of some kind of way out of here.
Oh,
hey,
quarter.
Look at this!
Hold on! And now Carrillo out to the apron, kick right to the face. Oh, blocked by Andrade, and then a forearm shiver.
Andrade took a little too long, and look at.
Oh, wait a minute, Carrillo with a moonsault.
Look at the look of disbelief on the face of Zelina Vega.